Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, we are going to learn about Muslim homes. Okay, now we are going to learn about what are the characteristics of Muslim homes. The ideal Muslim home is a place where there are the basic needs of food and clothing. Where meals are eaten together. And where there is hospitality and generosity. A place where the greetings of peace salam is heard at dawn and at night. It is heard at times of going and coming. A place where love, tenderness, and mercy is the norm. A cheerful place for smiling is charity. A place where the recitation of the Quran is heard daily. A place where salat is performed. Practice time. Tugas Ananda adalah silakan Ananda menyebutkan karakteristik Muslim home dari video yang telah didengarkan tadi dalam bahasa Inggris ya. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi.